self-acceptance. Stop beating yourself up and tearing yourself apart. Show you how to practice self-acceptance. This is a very counterintuitive thing because generally we don't allow ourselves to accept ourselves. This is really important. And it's going to feel at first when you try to do self-acceptance, the real results that count are the inner growth results. Just going inside and looking for the things and aspects of yourself that you have been denying, and just being open to them, and just getting those different parts of you communicating together, that's very, very powerful. It's very powerful because this is something you've probably resisted for decades, and you're not even aware that you've been resisting this. I'm not telling you just to accept yourself and then do nothing. I'm telling you to accept yourself. First of all, the act of accepting yourself is a doing. This is actually something that you haven't been doing. Stop beating yourself up and tearing yourself apart. Stop accepting. And just getting those different parts of you communicating together, that's very, very powerful. Self-acceptance practice really goes to the core of. keep doing this process. That is the process of accepting yourself. Go ahead and open your eyes. Alert and refreshed. And awake.